Yo, yo, what's up, everybody?
Oh, I was eating.
It's your boy, the RLC leader, the Red Laser Corps leader, JJ Stewart. And I bring you for WWE 2K22. We get to see a showcase. One of the, I think, because it's a Rey Mysterio showcase we're getting. I believe it's, I have to find out. I believe it's 10 matches. It probably like, it's not, it probably ain't going to be a lot of matches when they do showcases. It's probably like 15 or 10 matches that we're going to get a Rey Mysterio. Because apparently, I guess it's taking place from his 2008 and going to 2022, basically. Because we're getting Dominic in his showcase, so that's probably going to be around, that time is probably going to be around when Dominic and Rey captured the Raw Tag Team titles. Either that, or they're just going to have a regular, but that's an iconic moment, because that was an iconic moment, so you know that's going to be in the showcase of him and Dominic winning the tag team title. I mean, the tag team titles as father and son. I believe they, who did they beat? They beat, because it's hard to keep track of WWE, because they've been firing people left and right. I believe it was the, I'm trying to think. I believe it was the Dirty Dogs. No, because they was on SmackDown. I think it was the Street Profits. Was it the Street Profits? I think it was the Street Profits. I think. It's one of them they beat. But let's get it. This is a trailer of one of the... This is one of the matches in the showcase, apparently. Let's get it. Take it away, Rey.
What's up, IGN FanFest? This is WWE 2K22 cover superstar Rey Mysterio, and you are about to witness, take a first look at WWE 2K22 showcase when I defend my Intercontinental title against Dolph Ziggler at SummerSlam 2009. Take a look.
That's 2009. Ooh. Bro, this looks like... Oh, so they bringing back the quotes in the corner. Bro, this look like real life. Holy crap, the graphics and all. Crazy, it looks like it's real. That's awesome, really. Wow. I'm not gonna cap. That's crazy. That looks like it's real. That's how good 2K22 is gonna look, man. So okay, my bad. Maybe it's not 2008. It's gonna be 2000. Well, it still could be 2008. I don't think they're going to go that far back, though. I don't know. It's going to be crazy to see. I want to know what matches. I know definitely Rey and Dominic winning the tag team titles, the Raw tag team titles. That's going to be one of them. We have in Dolph Ziggler face Rey. I don't know. I definitely want... Oh wait, Eddie Guerrero, the Eddie Guerrero ladder match. We know that's one. That's another one that's in there too. I wonder if they're gonna have one with him teaming up with Batista. Either that, or they're gonna have one with him against Batista. Ooh, Ooh, you know what? They won. Well, they could put the one where he faced John Cena, but I kind of don't like that one because I feel like that was a ripoff to Rey. Because when Rey won the WWE title, John Cena came back the next day and asked for a title shot, and he ended up beating Rey. I think that was bullshit. So they shouldn't put that one in there. But if they do go to 2008, hopefully we get the Who's That Jumping Out the Sky Rey Mysterio. But yeah, that's... Let me know y'all thoughts in the comments below. Which match, if y'all had to pick a match, I'm going to put mine in the description down below. If y'all had to pick a match of the era of, we're going to say 2008 to 2022 of Rey Mysterio, pick one match. Which would it be? Who would it be against? And which pay-per-view would it be? I mean, it don't have to be a pay-per-view. It could be a show, too. There's a lot of good ones that I can think of. Yeah. But yeah, it's been your boy, the RLC Leader, JJ Stewart. And I'll see y'all next video. Peace.